I do love this forest, if you must know. When I was needlessly banished to the northern frontier, these trees were my only friends. I was all alone. No one was here. No one but me. I searched everywhere, looking for someone to talk to. And that's when I found them. The trees kept me company. And the forest made me feel so good. And I found a special spot where I could simply forget my troubles and think. I still go there to this day.